The regular abominations just explode. Semi-normal. What the hell is that? Frickin' abomination. Get off of me. Yeah, this fortress sucks. Or at least it sucks with this weapon I've got here with the base strand, whatever it is. I hear a Praetorian somewhere, but I don't see it. That's because that's Sky on. Why can they use grenades like that? Seriously. What the hell, man? It's the friggin' Skeons. They're just totally ruining my day. Yeah, 25 kills, finally. Second Scion I've killed so far.
The team researching Tali'Zora have files here. Hack started. Crack the security on the exposed data terminal.
This is gonna suck for setup right on top of here. Perfect. Oh crap. Yeah, but if you only carry one of these signs.
We got interference. Get back in range.
Security breached. We got the goods. last place.
So fine work, team. Stay alert. Enemy is
I mean, essentially, collectors have two major bosses. Skeons and
Praetorians.
And they're both essentially boss enemies. There's no way around it. Skeons are way tougher than Ravagers are. And there's no other comparison on the other races. Guys, I don't think. Okay, oh, I had F5, not 5. No, I am heading 5. Wow. Take that, you bastard. I shot you in the junk. By junk, I don't mean other stuff. I mean literal in the nuts. To have them. Same with the ski on there. That's kind of arc, don't they? That's interesting. They actually are affected by physics, these bullets are. I did not know that before. Let's see, what the hell? They can shoot those things. They go through materials. What the hell? Yeah, see, they're affected by gravity. Oh, what the frick? There's no way, we're screwed. We got a Praetorian in the LZ. There's no way. We're so screwed. I guess somebody used, extraction. I'll take it, a win's a win, even if it isn't very graceful. There's no way in hell that I'm getting this character leveled up though. Well, then again, maybe I did. I only needed that much. Yeah, I got a level on it. 19, not to 20 though. Lobby. We better go with a, what was that? Soldier? Sentinel. Don't I have a Krogan Sentinel? Oh, there is, but I don't have him unlocked. I do have a Batarian Sentinel, though. Actually, two Krogan Sentinels. Krogan the War, Lord. Koresh. Blade armor, shockwave, submission net. Terran Enforcer. Increase weapon damage, spare ammunition, sniper rifle shotguns back. Submission net. Recharge speed 45%. 40% damage. Increase damage to shields and barriers. Okay, confirm. Weapons. The Widow and Geth Pulse. Looking for something that does a similar amount of damage. But it's lighter. Oh, there's the Mantis. We can load it up with I'll take that. Faceton sucks for damage. First thing it says is a sniper, Geth Pulse rifle. Striker shoots out grenades, if I remember correctly. So we'll go with that. Let's not do sniper rifle, let's go with shotgun. So I'm planning to try and use this as a melee character here. Crusader, holy crap. Plus, minus 200% recharge speed. Like, take it off of here. Go with the claymore. Then use another one here. Oh, the acolyte sucks. Executioner pistol? I don't think I've used that yet. So go with that. Disruptor rounds 3. It's got a shotgun amp. 3. Armor bonus. Power efficiency. And for this, we'll go with that should do. Quick match, any... Let's go with bronze. Yeah, it's a cop out, but so what? I'm gonna get a little less intense action here. Assassin Infiltrator. Interesting. Human Engineer. Adept. Everything except for Soldier. Pretty much, I think. Bronze Unknown and...
Take back some lost ground. Area's uncontrolled. We need you to lock it down.
Acknowledged. Contact.
Thank you. time to reload. Enemies approaching.
Second place.
A ship went down in this area carrying a canister of classified technology. Find it and bring it back. Nice work. Get back to the extraction zone.
How did that person have zero, or did they just join?
Enemy force approaching.
There's a bird around now. Where's the bird at? If it isn't dead already.
Enemies down. Good shooting.
I guess it already is dead.
Enemy forces down to half strength.
Okay.
ground in this area.
Shut down!
A drone is live. Stay close to escort it.
Allow me to help.
Well, I'm gonna ask you guys to get your asses over and help out with this thing.
Running low!
With all the assists. Got it.
Enemy is still active. Stay alert. Enemies approaching.
I can get bonus credits for being the top killer. That's just called taking care of the problem. Give the Batarian a shotgun and I'll go to town with it. Wait, oh, there it is right there. I knew I saw something up there.
Mission accomplished. Enemy is regrouping.
Still ahead.
We've got in. intel that some high-value personnel are on location. Zero in on the targets and terminate.
Damn to Banshee.
We need that target taken out.
Challenge.
Enemy is regrouping. Time to reload.
Let's get our rocket launcher. There's for sure gonna be some more Banshees.